Hi and welcome to another video on Learnyst product tutorials. And in this video, we will cover how to create a beautiful course website for your academy using the Learnyst website builder. To do that, let us go to your admin dashboard and click on the apps website tab. And now click on the website builder option. This opens up the site editor. The header section is going to be the first section that your students will notice. Let us click on the H1 text and click on edit. Here you can enter a catchy and clear title like this one: Study Math Concepts the Smart Way. To align this header text onto the center, select the entire text and click on the Align option. Now click on the Align Center option. To save this headline, click on the Save button. Next, to edit the subtitle below the headline, click on the Edit button and enter a proper subtitle like this one. Next, hover over the button and click on the Edit option. And here you can enter a new text and click on Save. To replace the background color or image of the header section, click on the Replace option. Now click on Select File from Computer button and choose an image. To give an additional overlay on top of this background, click on the Highlight option. Click on Save. To add your brand logo, hover over the logo and click on Edit. Click on Replace and select your academy's logo. Next to the logo, you have the school name. Click on Edit to change the school name. The navbar shows all your website sections other than the header section. To hide a mobile app section from the navbar, click on the mobile app section and select the Hide in Navbar option. To unhide it, click on the section and select Show in Navbar option. And now hover your mouse over the courses section, drag and place it right under the header section. To delete a section, click on the Delete Section option X mark on the top right corner. To add a new section, click on the Add New Section button. Right now, let us scroll down to the Course section and click on Bundles. Now, go to the Sections and drag it and bring it right below the Courses section. Note that your published courses and bundles will be automatically shown in the Courses and Bundles sections. To add student FAQs, click on the Add New Section button and scroll down to the FAQ section. Here, you can select a classic FAQ. Include the before and after experience of your students in your testimonials page, along with their photo and name. Use star emojis in your student names to make your testimonials really appealing. If you have credible numbers like student scores, the number of rank holders, or any other success stories, share these facts using the Achievements section. If you are featured in some magazines or news channels, add that by clicking on the Add New Section button. Here, you can add the Featured In section to add any such details. Next, use a very good write-up and professional image in your About Us page. Next, give the correct email ID and mobile number in the Contact Us section. Do add your physical office address in the Address section. Provide the details of your social media handles within the social media links. Change your footer logos and update the privacy policy and terms link. Before we finish this video, click on the More button. I suggest you try using these settings to change the color themes, navbar, and footer appearances. Click on the Add External Link button to add the link of your main website or external blog in your navbar. Give a proper label name and URL. Once done, click on Save. You should now be able to see the label in your navbar. Before I show you a few other settings, let's save and publish the changes first. Congratulations! Your new website is ready. Click on the preview button to view your website. Please make sure that you click Save and Publish every time you make an update on the website. When you hover your mouse over your website tab, you will be able to read a title. This is called the page title, and it's really important that you add the right keywords in the title. To do that, now click on More and click on Settings. Now click on the Dashboard Settings link. So here you can add your page title like Study Math Concepts the Smart Way. Also remember to resize your logo to 16 by 16 pixels and add it as a page favicon. Once done, click on Save. So this sums up the website builder video. In the comment section below, do let us know what techniques or goals you want to achieve from your landing page. And lastly, if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications on course creation and marketing tips. So until next time, see you, take care and bye-bye.